I should activate my focus. Scan the area.
Whoa.
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Farzina. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. Wow, that worked.
That pull caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl. There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
Sapiens. Us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the...
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. Good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars.
My focus might be able to help here. I should be able to pull that thing out of the wall. Deeper into the creepy ruin we go.
What is that?
It's hard to breathe when I step in. Not a thing would kill this officer. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
To sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me.
Huh.
I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
Huh. mine's down too. Machines ahead.
That's a new one I can't handle. I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap.
seen this machine before. A scrounger.
Answer to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by. Clear.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different. Reach that ladder from here. That didn't work.
Big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
Really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use. Those Osram must have left this behind. Can't help them. but it can help us.
The weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Jeez. I could try and find a weapon on it. More of the awesome delvers. And a lot of acid. The big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
Back in the auditorium.
Machines tore right through them.
Imagine going up to these guys and couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in a focus to keep track of them.
Right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. If they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure... Huh? Get to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. I should stick to my spear for now. Let's see you know. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. There were three giant machines killing Osirom and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Thank you. Made it. To the other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. The machine's in my way. Control console might be in there. Those machines down below. In those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift.
Yes.
should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it.